Hey there, everyone on YouTube land. Welcome to video number one of the comparison I'm doing between World of Tanks and War Thunder's Armored Combat. So yeah, gotta do two missions here. Then in the second video for War Thunder's Armored Combat, I'm gonna do two missions there. So yeah, let's get to it. Let's play, let's compare. All right, and of course, you know, battles here, well, the queue here, the QEUE, whatever you want to call it, it's it could take a while. It could take like sometimes 3 to 5 minutes to get a battle. So yeah. Anyways. So yeah. Let's get to it. Let's play. And as soon as it decides to give me a team, to get me on a team, whatever. I mean, heads up though, I die a lot in this game. No joke, I die a hell of a lot in this game. Way more than it was, like, say, World of Warplanes. But, yeah. And then, oh, man. It's pretty good, I mean, don't get me wrong. I like this game. I don't love it, but I like it. Okay, and minute 20, all right. Yeah, anytime now. Yeah, all right, minute 35, looks like they're gonna finally get us into a battle. Okay, cool. Ruinberg, goody. Standard battle. Looks like we're gonna get our asses stomped, most likely, because that's my luck. No joke, that is my luck in this stuff like this. Every single time get into a battle, well, yeah. Okay. And it's just running out on the road. Guy ahead of me knows where he's going. Oh yeah, he does. Okay. Penetration on him, you got penetration. Oh god, that didn't sound right at all. That was just stupid. Okay. yeah. Damn, alright. Holy crap, we're actually winning, kind of, for the moment at least. I don't think we'll be winning much longer, but, you know. Because usually all the pugs I get assigned to in this game Usually all the pugs I'm... They suck horribly. Oh my god, do they suck ass. Oh hey! I think you hit his tread. Pretty well. Oh crap, I probably just jinxed it. Since I say someone's doing good, then, you know, crap happens. Nice. I'm freaking standing. Riding around with this guy here. Okay. Yep. Oh, now they're winning. The other team is winning now, of course. Capture the base. Oh joy. Ain't that just freaking great? See, nobody's gonna get to our base on the other side because that's screw you.
We've lost an ammo, but at least it didn't explode.
That's supposed to be your freaking armor too, pal. Jeez. Yeah. Wow. Oh boy. Yeah, no, it's too good to be true. Way too good to be true. Oh boy. Yeah. I guess I'm doing two battles here. See what happens. Let's see what's what. Yeah. I did 197 points of damage. Right there. Yeah, whatever. Anyways. Oh well, not horrible. At least I didn't end up in the total red there. I still got 5,186 credits. That's a good thing. Alright. And one more time. Into battle. Yep. Yep. Yeah, I go Wargaming Premium account for the moment. As part of a special deal. I don't know exactly how I did it, but I did it, so whatever. Alright. Oh boy. Seconds, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100 seconds. Oh hey, wow, only 90 seconds, shoot, that ain't bad. Insk, standard battle, okay, not a problem, let's do this. Looks like we're on a soccer field. Goody.
Let's get this show on the road.
Yeah, I agree. Why not? Let's go. Damn it. Yeah, they tunnel me. Seriously, they freaking tunnel me.
We're done for. Everyone get out.
Yeah, it's like rough. Wow. I couldn't even scratch the guy. Like, bro, seriously. What the hell? I know we're gonna lose this battle.
Track
not doing any damage yet. If they call for help, you let them die. Oh, hold up. No way. No, no, no. No way, dude. I get into a pug like this, and we're actually gonna win? What the... Dude, what the hell are you doing, you? He was just sitting there doing jack shit. Wow. Oh, well. Sort of figured this was gonna happen. God. What is wrong with you? Wow. Yeah, okay. Dude, this is freaking ridiculous. Yeah, this is seriously ridiculous, guys. Holy crap. Oh, here he comes. Coming right down the end, huh? Alright. Alright. Got a tank killer duel coming up here. blink first. He's gonna be the first to blink. Come on. Well, you two just gonna sit there and, really? Wow. Oh, he's over there in the, oh, dude. Dude. You dumbass. You freaking dumbass. You just let him go, you just let him go get the freaking base, didn't you? What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna frickin' do? Come on, guy. Seriously? Bruh. There he is. Holy crap, we actually won! Oh my god. By the skin of his teeth. Jesus. Oh my god. Wow. Holy crap, we actually freaking won though. Damn. Go freaking figure. Screw it. Yep. I scored jack shit in that one. Oh well, whatever. So yeah, that's two missions here. Like I said, I die a lot. And of course you already figured that out already, most likely. So yeah. That's gonna be it for now. On this side. I will be doing a second part. Maybe later today, maybe tomorrow. I'm not quite sure yet, but yeah. So yeah, y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, stay safe out there. I guess this is part one of a two-part series. Next part's gonna be about War Thunder, their armored combat over there. So yeah. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other, stay safe out there. This is Mac, signing off. Have a good one, guys.